The cocoon. I found a cocoon that a caterpillar made, fastened to a leaf, hanging in the shade. He barely had room to wiggle or wag, like me zipped up in my sleeping bag. I looked each time that I passed his way, but he never budged until just today. Something happened. He wagged and wiggled and then climbed out and carefully jiggled. Small wet wings that grew as they dried, he had turned to a butterfly inside.